Sydney's brand.
Let me try.
yeah, because I'd go through the Knoll Estate in Hangleton and then straight along the Old Shore Road. I don't leave until 5 past.
Okay. Oh, alright, then it's another
10 minutes. Yeah.
So we might as well.
We'll wait and see.
Alright.
I've never seen this place before.
Oh, we've been doing about 6 months now.
Oh, that's why I haven't seen it. I've been over here for 6 months.
Gonna have a cigarette now.
Yeah,
I think he smokes cigarettes, yes.
Probably smokes anything.
I've seen him even smoking when he had a minute at a bus stop in the middle of driving and then starts again.
Well, I'm not that bad.
No. at least he's not Piers. He would quickly smoke whenever he has a quick one. Clarence having a cigarette. At least he's not doing it like Piers. No. Oh. Guys, new bus route 46. Outside.
Yes.
It's frozen outside.
It is.
Don't know how George would handle it, because he'd only just wear the fleece and cut and shirt.
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't handle that.
Sure. Oh, that's the rain as well, it might sit down.
Oh, yeah.
Six.
That just shot past us.
How often do these run then? Every hour?
Yes.
And last one is 6:10 at night.